Our lead story comes from China. The authorities have built a new hospital in 8 days there, but across the country it's still struggling to deal with the spread of the coronavirus. There are more than 17,000 confirmed cases in China. It's also spreading, admittedly much slower, elsewhere in the world.